As the Obama administration rushes to conclude a nuclear deal with Iran, it is increasingly clear there will only be two options: acceptance of a bad deal or the collapse of negotiations. A bad deal is one of limited duration, say 10 years, and which leaves much of Iran's nuclear infrastructure and ballistic missile program intact. U.S. leaders and policymakers need to answer a single question: is a bad agreement better than none at all? In a sense, the question answers itself. For a bad deal is really no deal. In fact, a bad deal will intensify arms races in the region and likely lead to the nuclearization of other states, Saudi Arabia, Turkey, and Egypt.